scared. Oh my god, I'm scared. Cock Tower. I'm scared, you all. Raised in the Granite Orphanage, Jennifer and her friends were wanted as adopted daughters. Okay. They make him sound like they're bred like cats. You love this game, Kingspore? I've never played the SNES game. So realistic. That's the fifth time you asked? What? Are you not giving her straight answers? You're just saying it's a very nice place? Damn, you missed the ending. Oh. Can't go through this wide open door. Damn, she is going at her pace. Where are you going exactly? Okay. You'll find Miss Mary, okay. What happened to Miss Mary? She's fucking dead. Why is it so spooky? Oh my God. Girls? Light is useful. I'm scared, King Spore. But really, this walk speed is atrocious. This is you getting snacks. Part two. Can't handle the walk speed. Oh, there we go. I got her running. Got her running. Are you serious? Still locked. Go, Jennifer. Are you getting tired? She's like, profile went yellow. What? Scary hole, rubble pile. Fuck. Are you really gonna climb that? Crash. I got a rock. Oh, fuck yeah. Scissor Man better watch out. I don't even know if it's Scissor Man in this game. Might be some demons. Whoa. That was so next gen. Out. Oh my God, look at the fucking painting on the wall. Extremely spooky. Just turn on the TV and make a bunch of noise and let the killer know where we are. The box or the nest? There's a key. West Wing key. Hell yeah. What legends we are. Finding a comfy sofa. I cursed blessing. Nice to see you. Time is it now? Are you a Clock Tower fan? Oh my God. What the fuck? No way. Okay, first of all, WonderSwan version. What? Well, that was terrible. Cool, they let me continue. Isn't that nice? Yeah, I was trying to mash, but I didn't know which button. And I was kind of mashing all over. And I didn't win. This is wild. No way. We got a Chiba for her. That's pretty cool. Whoa, no hand this time. I'm thinking about what could be. Yeah, there's items, perfume. But I have no idea right now. I've never played this before. But I mastered the sequel on PS1, which has nothing to do with this. I mean, really. As far as like puzzles go. Careful, Jennifer. What is that Chivo for? Hold on, I want to see. Keep your pace, Jennifer. Oh. What? Didn't know I could go through that door. Still getting used to this. What? It's a scary sound. Well, I need to like hide, right? Water's running. Sounds like I need to hide music. What? Aura? What? Oh my god, it's fucking Scissor Man. Run, Jennifer. Oh my god, fucking Scissor. Get away from me, you little asshole. Run! 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 Oh, I don't know what I did wrong, but it was bad. Let's try again. Just need to get close to the door. Open it, open it, go! What are you doing? Oh, goodness, why? I feel like it's gotta be a way, but I don't know for sure. Maybe the way is not checking the shower. Don't have to go right now. What in the fuck? Open the door. What are you doing? Why are you just standing? Yeah, let's go. Let's go. I got away. I mean, temporarily. Where did I see that we could, like. No, wait, what are you doing? Don't go up there. There's nothing up there. Jennifer, what are you doing right now? Unless this is a different area. Well, yeah, this does look different. Hi. So good to see you. Tripped. Scream. Came from outside. Whoa! How are things? Pretty good. Game is good so far. Just started. Kinda scared. Like a million different ways to go. Oh shit! Scissors guy! Fucking run. It's too scary. Gosh, every room is so scary. You're tired all the time, you poor thing. You're a full-time bubbling? I'm tired too. But it's good to see you. And I don't know how to get away from the Scissor Man. You accidentally slept all day. Dead end, like the DDR song. Get, hide somewhere, do something. Face with the rock. I'm not like raging. I just like, I don't know why I can't find a single way to take care of Scissor Man. Here we go. Maybe. Great. You'll never find me up here. He literally was like, nah, I can't. Can't actually climb that ladder with these scissors. This is a key? A car key? Pocketed the car key? I'll take what I can get because I've been running from him for a while. I don't understand. I pocketed a car key, but it's not the car key. I can get out of here with this car. Yeah, let's go. But my friends, fuck them. The others, I really don't care. No. Jessica, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, you think I care about the others on my first playthrough? I want to survive. Yeah, I mean, yeah, we already saw Laura, and she didn't look like she was in very good shape. I'm not sure where to go. It feels like there's a lot of places I can go right now. Big mansion. Is the phone ringing? What the fuck? Okay, I was being chased last time, so I couldn't look at all the stuff. Gas tank. Frying pan, you don't want that, maybe? Eating utensils, maybe get a knife? Something shiny. What, roaches? They're attacking? Can I use the perfume? Smash them with the rock. What the fuck? Attack roaches? What is happening? What is this, Texas? A ham? Are there more roaches? I picked up some ham. Can I give it to the roaches? Oh my gosh. Yeah, at least I have a ham. Some drinks. We can get some drinks. Some ham. Am I gonna die by roach? I don't. This is weird. If I turn on the lights, will they scurry off? Okay, well, let's just leave. And I'll have roaches on me. That was bizarre. I don't know that I want to go in here. My friends. That's the cursed kitchen. I have a ham for some reason. Can't spell Graham Tams without ham. Walking super slow to that door. No cares in this world. Stuck. Gosh, slow stair walk. Oh, did I come through? What? Hiding rooms in the crevices. What is this? Scary door. Can of insecticide. Okay, that would have been useful before. Well, it's still useful because I can. It said there was something shiny there, and then I got a ham. No, 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 the ham was somewhere else. It said there was something shiny, and I got attacked by insects. Bro? Wow, everything's. No good, too high to climb up. Well, how about now? Some clothes. Black robe. What good is that gonna do? Put it on. Wow, I have so many items. What is that? A bird nest. Okay. Oh my God. Throw a rock at it. Put perfume on it. Throw a ham at it. Spray it with insecticide. Throw a rope on it. Throw a black robe on it. Well, I'm out of ideas. Got the insecticide. I've already forgotten the map. Spray Yeah. Look at that. A key. Gold key hide. Eradicate. We are so good at this game. The store was locked. Yes. What the fuck? Miss Mary? Are you just chillin'? Everything's going to be just fine. You! Are suspicious AF right now. Well, drink this. Are you kidding me? What the hell? Why would she drink it? Oh my God. Where? some random who can't even speak anymore. What? I got eaten? Wow. Wow. I was getting eaten today. Did you see that, you all? Yo, you can have this ham. You need some ham. Simon Belmont? What the fucking shit? Oh. Are you here to save the day, Lot? No way, I love you. Before Mary comes. No way. Gonna punish me. Oh, bonked your ass. Grab the gun. What are you doing, Jennifer? Couldn't tell if I came out of the shed or not. Probably. Most likely, yes. She's gone. Do you want to be free? What is this? Oh. Door was stuck before. Alright, I wasn't able to explore this room because I got drugged. Phone's been ringing off the hook. Some of the drink's still in there. Silver key under the glass? Oh, hell yeah. Phone lines cut. Oh, it sounded like it was ringing. Oh. Magical, mystical. I need to find something. Part of it's hidden behind the shelf. What are you doing? I didn't say leave. I don't know what to do though, so I probably should leave. Part of it's hidden, so let's move the shelf. I don't get a. Note about adherence, various chemicals. Dot dot dot. Okay, I don't know. Okay, I went in here already, but I want to double check. The bird. Got everything here, I think. No door over here? Okay. Okay, stop, stop, stop. Shit, am I cut off from going back? I might be, I don't think so. I might be. Oh yeah, I couldn't really explore this. Laura was here and all tied up. There might be something. Shower's working. No acknowledgement of like where the fuck is Laura. Oh my God. Is that supposed to be blood? Because it didn't really look like it. I still don't have the key for this. Size too far away. Okay, I might be stuck now. I have a rope. Rock. I don't know what to do. Anything. Yeah, I'm feeling stuck. I'm open to a hint. I know we have one pro. We had a pro in the chat. Maybe I should check on the garage. Maybe Jessica's be like, oh, well, I'm ready to fucking bail on my friends now. I mean, she wasn't ready until she got drugged by Miss Mary and eaten alive. Should I do? What do you mean, what should I do? All right, I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Look at all these freaking spoilers in the Chivo name. Goodness me. Did remind me, though, that there's a mannequin room. Oh shit. Oh shit, we're out of here. We're fucking out of here. We're gone. Gone, girl. Yo, we beat the game. Holy shit, all I had to do was go to the bathroom and come back and I beat the game. Wow. GG, UO. Very proud, hell yeah, Cure. Triple S ending, just left. Yeah, King's Four, we did it. You know what it makes me want to do? It makes me want to go. Probably makes you want to do that too. Are these the most endless credits? Jennifer, Return of the Orphanage, where Miss Mary works? She was discovered in her room 3 days later. Dead. We only got to live for 3 days? What the fuck? No, I'm pretty sure that she escaped in the car. I'm pretty sure she's fine. Pretty sure she didn't need to deal with the demons. Supernatural presences in the clock tower. Yeah, Kira, what the fuck? Can't do that to us. Ooh, we got an ending. We got an ending.